Welcome everyone to WAW Aftermath. We are 1 week after the 19th anniversary of WAW.
19 years and counting, Chet.
19 years and counting. We are already on our way to the 20th anniversary next year. My God. What a night that was.
What a show.
We are joined here with Jesse Rotten. He is joining us in the commentary.
What's happening,
the master
everybody?
Of the Bellsville Locker
Room. Yeah, what happened to you? Why are you here right
well,
now?
Well, you know, Nick Rage, he kind of took me out last week. I'm taking a little time to...
You took yourself out? I thought you'd dive off
what? No, no. See, that was those are natural acrobatics.
Okay,
I'm really
okay.
Good doing what I'm doing, okay? Listen, you got to look at this, and then I'll keep talking. So, that Nick Rage guy, he's going to learn his lesson eventually.
Freaking got us.
But back to the show, guys.
Well, titles change hands.
Going home.
Okay, Johnny Psycho lost his title to a surprise. Andreas Reyes came out and called in his floater.
It was a smooth move.
Smooth move, I guess, because after
that, he had a pretty good night,
Chet. Beatdown of the Jersey Devil. I mean, the Jersey Devil didn't have any offense in that. I mean, it was a massacre.
Beat him to death.
Watch that match if you enjoyed the Jersey Devil getting his ass kicked, because...
And I do.
And Buck will watch it a million times. Guaranteed that's why the views are up on that one.
Yeah.
But now Andreas Reyes is your WAW champion.
And I don't like how he did it, but you know what? It was effective.
Damn that Andreas Reyes. Damn it. But Saipa is still your team champions.
Reyes had an awesome night. Saipa had an awesome night. Rocco, 0-4 for that night.
0-4. Yeah,
Jesus. That was
four
nice.
Times. I don't know.
That
how
hurt
does
to
it.
Watch. That hurt to watch, man.
But I bet you. But I bet
it was
you
entertaining.
He's here, but I bet you he's here this week. And speaking of this week, Doomsday qualifier matches. Yes, for the Doomsday ladder match, we are on the road to Doomsday.
We're crippled, so we're not going to be in it.
Not going to be in that match.
No, we're not going to be in that match.
No.
But people will be qualifying for the Doomsday ladder match, and we will see that this week, and we will see that next week. I cannot wait. So let's get the show started, because we've already got a great show ahead of us. Let's take it to Henry.
Take it to Henry.
Well, Henry. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WAW Aftermath. We hope you had a good Thanksgiving and you had plenty of bird and pie, but let's get this show started. We've got a fantastic show for you tonight. Our main event will have a championship match with our newly crowned champion, and he will be facing a fantastic...
Oh, great.
Hello.
Second, I could have used that floater at any given time, really. And there were moments where I could have, but like an egg, I incubated it. It took a while to hatch, but when it was time to hatch, boy, that baby boy hatched a big one. The WAW Championship at the end of the anniversary show. You see, you that for a while, the Jersey Devil was a thorn in my side. More than a thorn than many of WWE's greats. For over a year,
Eric Thorn.
I have feuded with the big top players. I eventually got what I want out of it. And I didn't care how far, how long, what length I needed to go to take out the Devil, but damn it, I did. I made him tap, but not with just any move, with the ankle lock. And then I saw Mr. Psycho, former WAW champion.
Even he's better than you.
He may have won his match, but he decided to take it just a little bit further and decided to try to kick whatever brain cells were left in the aging demon Carnage's dome. But that was a little too much for his knee to handle.
That's how sick Carnage's head is.
So,
broke his leg on his damn head.
Just like a wolf stalking his prey, I was seeking for the right moment, and I went for it. Anybody in my shoes would have done the same thing.
Stop talking.
He's very slow.
Now, after what I've done to him, what I've done to the so-called loose cannon of WAW, the so-called torchbearer of WAW, he called himself the torchbearer. He couldn't hold that torch for no more than 2 weeks. I'm holding the torch now. It will be the last time you see Mr. Psycho in a WAW Psycho.
Now what?
You know what? The sky's the limit for me. I am the new warden of the asylum, and I'm closing down the asylum.
Cut the car!
He's the leader.
What?
But before you get to talk, we're gonna do this Johnny Psycho's way. We're gonna shoot from the hip, huh? What? Huh?
Here we go.
Huh? Okay. So you wanna run this game, huh? You wanna shoot? Let's shoot, man. Huh? Let's talk about when you lost that little pair title at Legacy to Shane. What? You know what you were doing ever since then? You were losing to anybody and everybody. I heard you lost to Alice in Chains over the summer.
Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, son.
Yeah, she was too busy jobbing to Y. She probably did, but I heard you job to her, too, but it's okay.
Jobbing to
Y? But you know what? You know what Psycho did to you? He saw something in you. He took you by his side. You guys came double platinum, and he brought you back to the main event.
What?
If it wasn't for Johnny Psycho, I wouldn't be here right now. You probably sat at the computer screen when he was taping this paragraph telling me why I should come back to WAW. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here right now. So you want to take advantage when my best friend is hurt? How about, you see that little pretty title? You call it the Torchbearer around here? How about you put it in a line so I can take your little pretty face. We can set it right here, and I can't stop. stop it selling all night long. Do you got the balls?
No.
To put the belt on the line.
What a challenge.
Are you finished?
For real.
Huh? Are you finished? Huh? Well, allow me to retort.
Please don't.
You see, you have no right to be coming out here asking for a title shot after the week you had last week. Let's take it to the scorecards, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh boy, here we go.
Great.
Two matches for me, two victories. You? Hell, you were like the Buffalo Bills in the Super Bowls in the 90s. You went 0-4. So you come out here asking for a title shot after that performance? You may be in the Hall of Fame, but after that performance, you deserve to be the headlining inductee in the Hall of Shame.
Oh, real funny, Stray. It's real funny. Wait, you know what you're doing? You're pulling a Shane White on me. Oh, wait, you too sick to defend that belt? Are you afraid that I might take your belt from you?
Ray's gonna call out with the sniffles. I'm like Shane White.
I ain't afraid.
Shane White, come
on. You're not afraid? What's that? These people might not like me. They might not like me. Let's ask the fans. Do you want to see me curse up his face all night long?
Yeah!
Well, you heard what they said?
You hear them. Not only do they want to see me curse up you, they want me to beat your ass, take that belt, and then, with Johnny Cycles ready, I will defend it like a man against my best friend. What do you say now?
Come on, put it online!
Rocco versus Reyes for the WAW title.
Right here.
Tonight.
Right
in front of these people.
These people are
they
us.
These people. It. They want to see it.
What do you mean these people?
What?
What do you mean these people?
You know,
Reyes,
I do have. Oh.
I know a chicken.
We have actual chickens.
All here,
a
chicken. That's what they were eating because they couldn't afford turkey this Thanksgiving.
Turkey's actually cheaper than chicken if you want to know.
Oh, listen to this guy.
These are high-class people.
Ivan was there.
Yeah.
Wonderful meal. So, you have something to bring to our attention.
President Moody should be here tonight because she is with the board of directors, but she did... Well, there's a few of them left. The Shane White guy.
Calls out on her first week? What's up with that?
The first one. She did say that there is going to be a title match tonight. So you can have Rocco, if you'd like. So, what do you think?
Well, I feel like I'm repeating myself.
Well, you really don't. It's not like you're repeating yourself. You're a fighting champion, yes. All right. Now, you're just saying how last week this guy couldn't get a win. No offense, sir. But
having some new record.
That was last week. This is this week.
I just feel that Rocco isn't the competition I'm seeking for. I'm seeking for elite competition.
He's lucky I'm hurt.
Elite.
Lucky
that remember when I kicked your ass all over the shoujo when the King of Violence beat your ass and Puma's ass? That was elite.
I beat your ass all over this place. Come on!
Now you're in the middle. I'm just going to ignore whatever he's saying because he's not worth my attention. You start off tonight talking about a title match. Huh?
Guys!
A title match. Finish. Huh? Huh? Huh?
Nice. Yes. It was a title match.
Well, Johnny Cycle reference there.
So there's
excuse me, Mr.
talk about Rocco.
Well, Alison Chains.
Because I heard there was a rumor about a three-way. And I'm just kind of curious who this extra person is.
You want to know who the extra person is could be if it's not a one-on-one, if it's a three-way? We've got the maniacal Jack Kruger!
Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Jack Kruger is here?
Moody scheduled you to be in a one-on-one against Jack Kruger.
Oh,
them straight. Rocco, Kruger, Reyes, three-way?
Three-way.
Yeah. It's okay when it's in a three-way.
You know what? Fine. We'll do it. We'll do it tonight. Three-way. It'll be fun. I get to kick your ass, I get to close the asylum, and I get to kick this guy's ass. Huh?
Yeah, good luck with that, Reyes. Good luck with that.
Kick both of your asses.
Is that convince himself or us?
Are you hard of hearing?
Shortest streets in WAW history.
Mr. Psycho, I'm going to give you a gift. It goes something like this. Clear!
Oh, Reyes.
Dodge.
With the quickness.
You didn't save out here, though.
Oh, easy there. I don't think you want to head to the back just yet.
I'll see you later tonight.
So tonight, we will have a three-way championship match with Andreas Reyes, Rocco, and the maniacal Jack Kruger.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. We are going to see that tonight on Aftermath.
Because Reyes, who's the man? I'm the man!
We are going to see that match later, ladies and gentlemen. I cannot wait.
One hell of a minute.
Yeah, really.
You guys treat me nice out here.
Yeah. What?
Moody Star already calling in favors, apparently. Your first damn week.
Well, you know, she's the president.
Yeah, let's call put some guy in the championship matches that we've been here. You've been here once.
I don't know what you mean Lord by calling in favors. This is what she asked for, that when you're president
of
WAW, this is what you can have.
Jeez, Buck.
I was president of WAW at one point.
Yeah, but then you should have made this match.
You could have made it. What happened? Why didn't you do that then?
Moody Star did it.
Moody Star. Moody Star's on this now. She got the ball.
She's carrying it.
She's carrying it. That's right.
I just want to point out I'm here and she's not, so...
Oh, boy.
Wow.
Whoa.
All right.
PG.
Well, folks, we've got more action on the way and hopefully a lot less lewdness.
Yeah, come on.
Slightly less.
Slightly less.
Slightly less. We'll try. Stay with us, folks.